Dear students, welcome to my channel. This video is about Brahmagupta. Brahmagupta was an ancient Indian astronomer and mathematician. He was one of the earliest mathematicians and astronomers in India. Brahmagupta was born in 598 AD and died in 668 AD. He would have been born in Bhinmal of Rajasthan. He was the first mathematician to provide the formula for the area of a cyclic quadrilateral. His contributions to geometry was critical. He gave important rules of trigonometry. He used small dots to represent a zero. The dots were known as shunya, meaning zero. Brahmagupta became the head of the astronomical observatory at Ujjain. Ujjain was the center of ancient mathematical astronomy. Important books written by Brahmagupta include Khandakadhyaka, Kadamakela, Brahmasputa Siddhanta, etc. Brahmagupta proved that the earth is a sphere and even calculated the circumference of the earth. His works on astronomy helped the upcoming Indian astronomers. Brahmagupta was honored by the title Ganita Chakra Chudamani, meaning the gem of the circle of mathematicians, by another great Indian mathematician, Bhaskara II. Thanks for watching. Please do like the video and click the channel icon to subscribe.